the disabled at Tesco Worksop.
I've done the ladies show, but not the gents. This is one of two disabled, the second was out of order. Interesting for being cute. We have a pro elect dryer. It looks like it replaced something else, but I don't know what it stinks in, so I'm gonna rush a little bit, but get this soap off me on. That's got very hot air, and so it's actually a good dryer. Swimming pool. This pool has separate ladies and gents changing and toilets inside, and then three blocks and one disabled. Right, so this is the last one I've got to do here. Then I've done them all except one disabled, which I'm going to do next time. So I've done them all except one.